I'm Penny Leahy, and I'm the F-Class Rotor Product Manager for GE Vernova. For over three decades, GE Vernova has perfected the process to create nickel for F-Class rotor wheels and spacers. Only a few suppliers worldwide can forge nickel at this scale, and GE Vernova has partnered with these wheel suppliers for many years to develop a quality product. This nickel outperforms forgings with lesser refined nickel in extreme environments, and decades of data prove its unmatched safety and reliability. Our process stands out for its rigorous 8-step method, which helps ensure precision and quality. First, the alloy is created with extracted and high-quality recycled material to achieve maximum purity. Next, it undergoes our triple melt process to form the raw material ingot. Then, it is shaped through open die and closed die forging processes. The forging undergoes an intricate heat treat process to achieve optimal material properties, followed by the collection of test samples for quality control. Ultrasonic testing is used to verify no internal flaws, adhering to strict standards. Then each component is finalized through machining and surface finishing to meet our exact specifications before assembly. At GE Vernova, precision isn't just important, it's essential. Every step is critical to avoid flaws and safety risk. Each wheel goes through our rigorous testing and strict quality control. And it takes years to qualify suppliers who meet our high standards and guarantee flawless results. Other nickel alloys haven't been put through the same level of testing, so their reliability is uncertain. But with GE Vernova's unmatched process and decades of expertise, we've got you covered. I hope this video has provided insight into how to address maintenance related to the life cycle of the rotor. For all your F-Class rotor questions, visit our site to learn more.